Matt Wilba can get the upset and take the set. But so starting off first game. I don't know how. It's click.
Yeah, they go on commentary and they don't know what the hell they're doing.
I was told. Okay. Nine. All right. Explosive flame. Start off, hit two people. Sorry. Oh. All right. Oh yeah, and then DZ will Mar just react to what Kimbawa does and try and continue the advantage stage, as I've been seeing before. Connecting, good combo. Big cup, pink bombo covering DZ, and then he picks it back. Smash killing KO. Oh yeah. Blue team was a good more restart. They're looking really nice right now. Even with the stock thing, they still have two stock advantage. This game's going a lot in blue favor. So DZ's game, yeah, just about to say DZ's game, really nice gimps. Foundry is really good at that. Or Lucina is good at that. Well, trying to counter the limit climb as well, but it seems that's a strat for him. Almost killing. Oh, and then both going out. First game going to Pink and Busy. Let's see where yellow team would counter pick. Looks like Final Destination. I think FD is a good pick for green team because Wolf can pressure with lasers and blue team can't go anywhere. Already getting the first kill. Bubble trying to just hold the tail there, so his teammate can come over, help him out. Probably, yeah, didn't have enough time to charge limit. Oh, easy. Game just down and extended hitbox. Kept his jump hit on the torch. Smash almost killing, but had to get a guy. This is looking more one-sided than last game, with blue team not even losing a stock yet. Four stocks to two, it's going to be really hard to try and take this back. They might have to just time for the team to change their game plan. Good back air from Kyle. Oh, and he's kicking the she's very consistent with camping both these characters off stage, especially the bears. She's been giving with bear.
Oh,
that was very smart from both of them. Alchina keeping them there, and then with the shield stun, BZ could shield break that, and then they could get BZ killed. Someone's making a meat fighter. Probably gonna be more. Oh, Gunner. Alright, I was too much Gunner. Looks like it's Hales, meat Gunner. Well, can't wait to see what he can bring. I like the outfit with Teddy Bear. Find 1-3-2-2.
Just this train don't get enough to set the momentum in their favor.
It just might be. I think he opted for Meat Gunner because you've probably seen he's been dying off stage like almost every time he's gone off stage. And so it might be a better pick to Meat Gunner. Just to change it up a bit. Yeah. I've heard he's got a pocket Roy. I don't know. He's pretty sure he's confident in winning the set with it. And when looking back at last game, which had a 4-stock lead, we'll see if green team can turn this around and take a game, change momentum.
It will be interesting to see how Mel's going to get around and how drastically it only goes about a few different distances that it had.
And Nair's also much smaller than old Nair. Well, that's what I've noticed is that it just looks a lot smaller than what it used to be. So, using this in the game. Kyle got hit hard with nerfs, well not hard, but he's definitely a lot not as great as he was in Smash 4. Now, arguably mid-tier, maybe high-tier. But his up air being really small and his limit only having 15 seconds. Roy is usually a very aggressive character and really up close because his how his hitboxes work is that when you're near the health of the sword, it does more damage. And so you can't really space well with this character despite being a sword character. So Roy will have to be pretty aggressive to get strong hits. And already a lot closer, only a 1-stock disadvantage. Could change any seconds. Get a smash from Roy.
First time we've seen the
stock too. Probably catch him off guard. Both characters with that smash. Oh, like killing with limit. Both at high stocks, high stocks, so you have to really play safe to try and bring this back and take this off from blue team. Oh, that might be it for the team. Yeah. This is close, yeah. Right there, and that's the set. 3-0 for Ping Bumble 91 and at Ping Bumble 91 and BZ over Splash and Pale.
Make sure to follow that.